Thank you for calling Cricket. We miss having you as a valued Cricket customer.
Do a port about an hour ago, and the port's stuck, and they're not doing nothing about it. Fine. Yeah, but they said they don't have access.
They do. That's why there's a.
Okay, so I just wait until they. This is business. I'm missing the amount of money. You can't do that. Will you check the status list? Can you at least look it up, ma'am?
I can check and see if it's come through with the.
In India, 559-803-1559.
That's the number that you're bringing back?
Yes, it was the quick number before, that's why it's stuck.
Not true. It's not an active number.
Yeah, but it's stuck because of that reason. Why can't they fix it?
I have no idea.
Can you call them? Fine.
I don't want to speak to you.
Okay, that's fine. They speak to me too. But can you call them?
Do you have a phone?
What?
Do you have a phone?
Yes, do you have a phone? That's good.
I don't have a phone.
You have a phone, really? A phone store?
You can use a courtesy phone around the side.
No, I have a phone, but I want you to call because you work here.
Let me help you right around the side. I can put you on the courtesy phone.
Okay. So am I right? Here, you guys don't do customer service, you don't accept money?
It depends what you need.
I have a port that's stuck. It's kind of caused me losses to my business because the number doesn't...
Yeah, we're not the porting company.
No, but you're Cricket, customer service, right?
Yeah, but that's customer...
You don't do customer service then?
We do customer service.
Okay, customer service, and your definition is what then?
Not porting.
It means anything about porting. The dictionary doesn't define it as that. It's funny.
Well, customer service is...
Helping a customer.
Serving customers.
Yeah, you're not serving me though.
But it depends what you're here to do.
But see, you can call dealer support. I know I can't, you know?
No, we don't have dealer support. They don't have a dealer support.
Okay. Dealer support. So that's great. Once again, Cricket screws me over. And anyway, I told the girl too, it was going to get locked. It was a previous Cricket number when I called, and she still didn't, you know. My friend, his phone number is under, is medical transport. You know, he can't get calls, liver, kidneys, and hearts, and stuff like that. That kind of sucks, you know?
And you know,
somebody on hold. Okay.
Thank you for calling Cricket. We miss having you as a valued Cricket customer.